change. Give me one of the coolies that I used to know. Now he's down with the PLO. Just go kicking it loud with the KKK. No JBC, no JFA. Coolie was sporting black tennis shoes. Dealing was looking for something to use. With a pistol in his pocket and a bottle of booze. Well, it could be me. Only give me you. Only be a black bottle of love. It's rearranged.
Marcelo's good. He turns like so smooth, and his roundhouse wraparound into off the top. I surfed against Marcelo in 99 in Australia, and we were real close. And he's so strong, and he smoked me in Spain this year. So I got to go home and practice.
Fun to surf against. I mean, surf with them, against them, because that guy's always going for big moves. So, and makes me want to surf harder when I see guys like that.
Indians scattered on dawn's highway, bleeding. Ghosts crowd the young child's fragile eggshell mind.
He's just like Phil, he's got some really big maneuvers, and he's known for that. And I just think it's great, the more people that are riding longboards, in my mind, the more people that are doing something unique and different.
We'll be right back. essa aqui, além de ser um título muito importante para mim, eu acho que é mais importante para o Brasil. Sempre quando eu estou competindo, eu penso mais no Brasil do que em mim. Eu sempre quero chegar lá no topo do pódio, levantar a bandeira do meu país, ouvir o hino nacional tocar. Acho que para mim esse é o melhor momento que eu posso esperar depois de uma vitória.
Marcelo foi uma parada muito emocionante que,
legal,
sem dúvida, marcou toda a galera do Brasil e valeu, meu.
And if you go,